Hey, Karth, listen, man, listen. I gotta ask you something pretty important, man. So, I noticed something, Karth. When I awoken, right, I was dressed like this in my goddamn underwear. But when we were in the escape pod, I was wearing this, my snazzy combat suit, right? So, I need to ask you something real important, Karth, and I need you to be 110% honest with me, my dude. Karth, did you strip my ass down?
Yes.
What the f-
You got it.
How could you do this to me, Karth? We just met, my dude. How could you? You didn't have my consent. You didn't have my consent, Karth. Oh God, Trask would have never done this to me, guys. Trask would have never done this to me. I feel like I gotta take a shower. Where's the shower in this place, Karth?
A few moments later.
You know what, Karth? After mulling it over, I decided we're gonna go with that. You had to check me for wounds, right, Karth? You had to do the procedure, the medical thing.
You know the thing,
right, Karth? That's what it was. Okay, we're going with that, and that's the end. That's the end of it. Well, anyway, what's going on, Box Bros? It's Ragebox here, and welcome to episode 2 of Let's Play KOTAR. So I was looking around this fancy old apartment we're in, and it looks like we got a workbench here. And, you know, you can use these to upgrade items throughout the game, which is pretty goddamn awesome. So let's check it out. Ooh, looks like we got, range weapon we can upgrade. Karth's blaster, although we don't have anything to upgrade with it yet. But we do have something melee. Oh, yeah, that prototype vibroblade we got off of that Sith. That, like, extra red Sith. I don't know why he was so red. Oh, we got an upgrade for it. Wait, the vibration cell? Wait a minute. You mean that vibration cell that we got off of that questionable Jedi girl? We are going to take that vibration cell that she was using for God knows what. I mean, we all kind of pretty much know. And we're going to stick that in our vibroblade to make it vibrate even more, I guess, and cause an extra +1 physical damage. I mean, why the hell not? I mean, what's wrong with repurposing a dildo motor, guys, for your vibroblade? I don't see the problem. I just don't see the problem here. Wait a minute. We got a footlocker here, too. Ooh, 3 med packs and 2 computer spikes. Hell yeah. I mean, you really hooked us up with this place, Karth. What are we, like, renting this joint or what?
Yes, what's on your mind?
Yeah, what do you know about this place, Karth? What can you tell me about Terrace?
Terrace? Well, the planet's all one big city, but its golden years are long past. And things have gotten worse since the Sith occupied it. From what I hear, the wealthy live on the tops of all the tall towers, and if you're poor, you live down in the shadows. And it gets worse the lower you go. Well, that's all I can think of, at any rate.
Jeez.
You got it.
Huh. Sounds kind of like Coruscant, except maybe worse, especially now that the Sith are here. Okay then, let's venture out into this unknown world called Terrace. Hopefully it's not as bad as all that. Oh, what's this? Every time you leave the apartment, you must select which party members you wish to take. Since this is your first time leaving, you will have to take Karth. Oh, great. Looks like I got no choice but to take my molester with me. Oh, God. That's where Trask's picture used to be, right there, man. Oh, God. Okay, it's alright. We will heal in time, guys. We will heal in time. Never forget, guys. Alright, let's go.
Right, you alien scum.
Oh, God.
Everybody, get up against the wall. This is a raid.
I'm raiding in here! Nabodani winkis matoma. Tukmin nan kongun na murira ra bes. Wana kun bes.
Jingba murira. Tonkingba nonkonek. Oh, God, he blasted that Bith!
That's how we Sith deal with smart-mouthed aliens.
Huh!
Now the rest of you, get up against the wall before I lose my temper again!
What's this?
What?
Humans hiding out with aliens? They're Republic fugitives! Attack!
No, we're not Republic we're just aliens in a human costume, right, Karth? Tell them! Oh, God! Blast them, Karth! You know what? I'm whooping out the Vibro Sword. He's got his back turned, guys. Take this, you Sith fiend! Right. Well, Won't someone come searching for this patrol?
He
gonna move him. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
He's gonna move the goddamn bodies. Damn, this guy ain't joking around. Shame about this poor Bith, dude. Oh well. A blaster rifle, a frag of poison, and a couple stems. Not bad. You know what? Wait a sec. Check this out, guys. So, with my singular blaster pistol, I got 1 to 8 and plus 3. But with the blaster rifle we just got, 1 to 12 and plus 3. So I might as well goddamn use this blaster rifle for a little bit, at least until we upgrade our two-weapon fighting. Speaking of which, check out Karth, man. Plus 6, plus 4, and he's dual-wielding? Yeah, he's got improved two-weapon fighting, that's why. We gotta get that, man. We gotta get that as soon as possible. I guess let's keep looking around here. Who's this? A janitor? Hey, how you doing there, Mr. Janitor?
Hey there, watch where you're walking. I just cleaned those floors.
What? A go-ra, please, girl.
Oh, I get it. You figure that just because I'm a janitor, you don't have to show me any respect. I'm beneath you, is that it?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
You'll change your tune the first time your plumbing breaks down and raw sewage floods your apartment.
Ugh.
Then you'll be begging for Kadir to come help you out.
There's no need to antagonize the man. Besides, do you want to live in filth? I sure don't.
Well, we'll see who has the last laugh then. Now, if you ain't gonna be civil, then I got work to do. This place doesn't clean itself, you know.
Oh, shit, maybe I was a little too harsh on the old-timer. I was kind of just kidding around, but he took it to heart. Jeez. Hello, Twi'lek lady. What's up? When the Sith arrived here, there was talk of changing Terrace's alien restriction laws. So Terrace has alien restriction laws? That sounds terrible. What's this? Oh shit, this door is locked. And I really want to know what's on the other side. Well, I don't want to just bust it down. Karth?
Ready.
You got... Yeah, you got security. Why don't you bust into that shit, Karth? Karth's like, dude, we can't be doing this kind of shit, man. We're Republic soldiers. Yeah, and the Sith will never figure that out if we keep doing hood rat shit, like busting into people's apartments. Karth's like, you know what? I think you got a fucking point. Bust it open, Karth!
It's open.
What we got? Yeah, computer spikes, med packs, credits, baby. Another door. Karth, why don't we see if anybody's home?
Uh-huh. You got it. On it.
Knock, knock, bitches. Give us your money. Give us all your fucking money. Another low security door. You know what to do, Karth. Hey, check out this little closet. You know, this must be where Kadir does his work. Karth, go take a crap in the fucking corner over there, dude. Let's get it. You listen to me? You listen, just give us all your shit, alright? And nobody gets hurt. You gotta give us all your fucking money!
It's in the bag! It's in the bag!
7 credits, that's it? Where's the rest of it? Where's the rest of it? Woo! Spikes, credits, damn, man. Oh, this is the best idea we ever had, Karth. Karth's like, you know what, I still don't feel too right about this. I'll be quiet, Karth. Come on, dude. We're just exploring. This is regular RPG shit right here, man. Come on. All right, we're back for the goods. Don't hurt me. Just take what you want. I won't try to stop you. Well, damn, she's just giving us permission at this point, Karth. Alrighty then, if you say so. Wait a minute. Only 3 credits? Man, you gotta get a job or something, lady. Jeez, 3 credits?
What?
Okay, well, you know, let's try and be a little more polite to the people around here, maybe. I mean, we could be stuck here a very long time, and if that's the case, we might want to get along with some of the people around here. So, pleased to meet you, Laura. My name is Valancor.
Runda di hotonga kun hunkabi. Wanna kun bez ching palamule.
Energy shields.
Ba nunotek. Tuk ninja tukune mulerabes.
What's so great about these energy shields?
Chi gratu loda pograshi oniu kompa chintono muchuba. Loda di takun. Ida patisa batua kacha tutong.
Even protects against lightsabers.
Pograshi kon tijaka umma. I
knew there was a catch.
And I can tell you from experience that they aren't any good at all against a simple vibroblade. That's why the Republic has been training soldiers in hand-to-hand and melee combat.
Oh. Well, you know what? That makes a lot of sense now. Now the existence of vibroblades in this universe is starting to make a lot more sense. Okay. Yeah, where did this technology come from? The Achani. I don't like the way he said that last line. That was a little too seductive for my taste. All right, well, I've heard enough about these energy shields. The difference between life and death, huh? Yeah, sure, I'll see what you got for sale.
Achuta!
All right, let's see how much this energy shield is. 154 credits, goddamn, that's like all we got. Okay, now we could sell some computer spikes, as mostly I'm a repairman and the parts are what we're really gonna need. So how about we sell like 3 computer spikes? We'll sell a couple blaster pistols. I'm gonna make sure I keep one, as it is Trask's blaster pistol. I still got it, guys. It's even got his name on it. Oh, God. We'll keep it forever, guys. We'll never sell Trask's blaster pistol, but let's sell 2 of them. 543 credits now we have. That's pretty good. Now, I know my max dexterity bonus is +2, and I do have medium armor proficiency, so this light battle armor would actually be very good for me. We could just about afford it, so I'm gonna take it. Thank you, Lorem. Yeah, look at that. It's perfect. What about you, Karth?
Uh-huh.
Karth don't got nothing on. Yeah, he's got +3. So wait, that military suit would be perfect for him.
Yes?
All right, hold up, Karth. I'm gonna hook you up, buddy. Hold up. Before we check his stock, I'm gonna ask you a few questions, Lauren. We gotta start questioning people about those escape pods. Rather not. What? Go talk to Kadir the janitor! Huh. He's bordering on senile. Wait, okay, so let me get this straight, Lorm. So when it comes to you trying to make a sale on your fucking energy shields, then you can have a conversation with me and answer a bunch of questions. Oh, yeah, but when I need some help, then it's, oh, I don't want people seeing me talking to a bunch of slimy asshole humans. Oh, I got you, Lorm. Yeah, I got you. Okay, I'll go talk to Kadir the janitor then. Yeah, let me see what you got for sale.
Achuta.
All right, military suit. Here we go. Leaves us with only 100 credits. Still not enough to buy his energy shield, but you know what? Screw him. Basically saying he can't be seen talking to a couple of slimy humans, dude. I don't know. All right, I guess that's it then. I don't want to spend all our credits. There you go, Karth, looking pretty snazzy, my dude. All right, we look like a couple of... We look like a couple of mercenaries now, Karth. This is crazy. You know, how about... Well, I think while we're palling around and having a good time, we don't really need to be all suited up, you know? That's a lot more comfortable. Okay. So we got another door here, Karth. I think you know what must be done, Karth. I think you know.
On it.
Open that bitch
it's
up!
Open.
Uh-oh, looks what? Like we got a resident. How you doing?
Who are you? What are you doing in here?
You can't just come barging into someone's home.
I was just investigating the area. Yeah, that's it.
That's no excuse. You can't just go around barging into people's apartments because you're curious. But at least you're more polite than that pig Holden.
Oh? Holden? Who's that?
Just one of Darvik's men who can't keep his hands to himself. But all he got for his trouble was a nasty scar from my vibroblade. Too bad I'm the one still paying the price.
What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it. I'm in enough trouble already. Besides, I don't know if I can trust you.
What? Come on, girl. You can trust me. Maybe I can help.
No, I don't think so.
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out.
I can't afford to trust anybody right now.
All right, guys. Never underestimate the power of just asking them again.
Well, I suppose you seem like an all right sort. When I cut Holden, it made him back off, but it also embarrassed him in front of his friends. Holden's a spiteful little hut slug. He went and put out a bounty on my head for what I did. That's why I'm hiding out here.
Oh, so you got a bounty on your head, huh? I think I'll just collect it. Just kidding, just kidding, that didn't just happen. Parts like, alright, listen, I'm into the hood rat shit, but I'm not going that far. So I want to ask you some questions, how about?
I can't help you there. Since this thing with Holden, I've been scared to leave my apartment. I don't know anything about what's going on in the outside world anymore.
Oh, well, that's a shame. Well, I guess I'll be going.
Good. I don't much like strangers in my home.
Jesus. Well, fine then. Got a journal entry here. Dia has explained to you that she attacked Holden in self-defense when he began making drunken advances. In retaliation, he ordered a bounty to be placed on her head. Huh. What a frickin' beta male.
Beta!
Oh well, that sucks for her. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, we got some parts, med pack, couple credits. Nice. Hey, buddy, aren't you supposed to be moving these bodies? They're starting to stink, dude. I guess we'll go talk to Kadir. I mean, we were a little mean to him before, but apparently he's the only one that we can question around here. So, hey, Mr. Kadir.
Hey there. Watch where you're walking. I just cleaned those floors.
You're literally just gonna say the same exact thing to me again. Listen, man. Sorry, I was rude to you earlier.
Well, all right then. No hard feelings.
Huh. That was easy. He's a pretty nice guy, this old timer. So I want to ask you some questions.
Don't know how much I can tell you, but seeing as how you're new here, I guess I could try and help you out.
All right. So, tell me about Terrace.
Decent enough place to live, I guess, except for the lower levels. That's where the Swoop gangs hang out.
What?
Just stay in Upper City and you'll be fine. You also might want to check out the cantina. I used to go there when I was younger. Good place to get a drink and find out what's going on in Upper City.
Yeah, I don't know if I like the sound of these swoop dings that he's talking about, but, cantina, huh? Where's that at?
Just keep following the apartment complex ring until you come to the elevator. It'll take you out to the upper streets there, and from there, just head south a ways. You can't miss it.
I guess we'll go to the cantina then. We got a lead, boys. We got a lead. We're going to head to the cantina and we'll question some more people there, I guess. All right, I'll be going now.
I should get back to work anyway. I'll probably see you around. I'm here most of the time. The building doesn't clean itself, you know.
Huh. No, Kadir ain't half bad, guys. He ain't half bad. I almost feel bad now about having Karth take a big dump in his closet. Anyway, so I guess our next bet would be to head to that cantina. So let's head on out. Journal entry. Oh, it's the rapid transit system. That's right. Basically, you can teleport from anywhere back to your base. Not anywhere, but most places. You can just return to your hideout. It's pretty goddamn handy. But all right. Wow, look at this place. Huh. Terrace, huh? A lot of people walking around too. And Sith. Oh boy. We better be careful, Karth. But I think I'm going to cut it here, guys. That's going to do it for episode 2 of Let's Play KOTOR. Hope you guys enjoyed. In the next one, we're going to head south a ways, which I'm pretty sure is that way. And look for this cantina. See if we can't find some people in there that are willing to talk about the crashed escape pods in the Undercity. Gotta figure out a way to get there and hopefully rescue Bastila eventually, I suppose. Right, Karth?
Yes.
That's right, that's right. Alright, again, guys, hope you enjoyed. This has been Ragebox. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, as always, for more outstanding Let's Plays. And until the next one, I'll catch you later. Peace out.